Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Game It Out. I'm Anthony, watching Josh play this intense boss battle in Iconoclasts. So basically, we've got the three Trinikeys. Josh needs to get past his boss to use said keys. It's the thing, the pendant in its forehead is one of the things possessing this otherwise friendly machine. So
ow.
Josh is on the case.
Yeah, so I think the first thing we need to do is make sure we don't get hit by these dumb things. And then
I use this to rev
him up, right?
Yep.
And then I go over here and I can knock him over to the right there. And then I switch over to Mina where I can then shoot him. Boom!
Yeah! Ooh.
Yeah,
because they get a little hint, that little exploding boulder in his mouth.
Oh, God. They're getting a little more unwieldy now.
Yeah, you know what, Josh? So
spin,
are
spinny,
you.
Spinny. Uh-oh.
Ooh. You got this.
That's not working this time. Like, I'm trying to... See, it's not the little... Before, I would spin him around, and it would cause, like, an electrical charge.
Do you have to hit the switch again? Maybe, like, send him over
Let's
a couple times?
A shot. Maybe.
Yep.
I see. We got to hit this guy. Oh, turn the switch back on and watch
Whoa,
out.
Dude. Watch out. Yeah, good.
He's dead. So now that we turn the power back on, now I spin him
up. That's what it was.
That's what daddy likes. Now
and
let's
this is,
couldn't hit the switch for some reason.
It's
let's
smoking,
try that
it's busted. Maybe you have to rocket him yourself? I don't know.
That's a good point. Let's give that a shot, shall we? Well, I think he's protected right there, so we have to move him to one side or the other. And I can't do it
The switch in the upper right is blinking.
Okay. So cool. They're giving us enough time to do this at least. So I blow that up. I bring it back over here. Whoop, watch out.
Right.
Oh, goodness me. Guys,
self-defense.
Everybody
forces.
Calm down.
Oh, nice. Oop. And now Robin can do her worst. Yeah.
Can I just...
Rocket. I think you need a rocket.
I'm trying to... Recharging my gun.
This jerk.
It's not going so... All right, here we go. Let's recharge this stuff. Okay. That did not go according to plan.
Son of a...
Okay, what am I supposed to do? Let me try and hit him again.
Boink.
Do I need to out? Nope, I don't. I can't jump up there. Do I just shoot it?
What the heck?
What the hell do you want from me, game? I tried to shoot that. Do I need to,
maybe?
I like how he's like, just put me out of my... Oh, I just hit him with a regular bomb. Regular bomb did it.
Regular bomb, okay. He's like, kill
Thank you.
Me.
Get my kill switch. Ah, finish
the old shoot the glowy thing. High five.
Get back
tag
here.
Team. Yeah.
Dude, the fact that she has a gun is just, and she has to cock it and everything.
I know.
Love it.
The little shell flying out. That's pretty great.
It's great. Especially all that damage I'm taking. That's the best part.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Get back. Well, at least I can spam this shit. So you know how much I like that.
Look at the, you feel that?
Yeah. Get all this health too.
Possessed Aztec. Zuma device?
Oh, yeah, it does have that kind of look,
doesn't it?
Does
that look like a thing from Zuma?
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah,
dead.
Zuma.
Well, I was here to help you with the panic protocol, but I guess I'm just gonna die.
Team Mobbin.
Eliminate. You fucked up my teeth.
Blah.
Yeah.
Blah. They were fake. Oh, crap. We went way too hard on it. Well, hopefully all those parts that fell off were just decorative. I'll power it back on. What could go wrong?
Where were we?
Exactly. Anywho. I think power is in a lot more places needed now.
Oh, boy.
Oh, Jesus. But don't sweat it. We just need to run back to every scientist we met, bring a spark plug to each of the other scientists, not the scientists we got it from, then get all the other scientists together and unlock the fuse block with the password hidden well somewhere in town.
I assume that was a joke, right?
It must have been a joke. It was purposely long. Wait, it could just be that the main cable unplugged in the next room.
Whew.
I get it. Happens all the time.
Oh,
thank God.
Oh, get back inside me. There you go.
Boom, boom, boom.
Oh, save room. That's what I like. That's...
Oh, shit. Make sure you save me, George. Give me a second. God, I'm still slimy. This is the ancestral vessel of my people, the Isi. It is our link to the spirits, our ancestors, and the lives still to be created. We really celebrate procreation and matrimony because of that.
Uh-huh.
And by procreation, I mean sexual intercourse. It is a bond made to create new life with sex, and after a priest marries a couple, we highlight the occasion by painting a new husband and wife on the hull of the vessel or inside it. Then we have sex. The life of an Easy culminates with the blessing of a newborn, which comes from sex. Scriptures we found inside spoke of the importance to preserve our species. There are old machines inside, but there is nothing we can read from them since they're broken. Due to sex. Pretty impressive, right?
It's neat.
You should see the inside later then. I'm sure the machinery inside would really fascinate you. I'm convinced that if your people just knew what we learned from here, you'd want to join our ways of life.
Whoa, Burning Man, back off.
Exactly, see you on the playa. My mother comes from your country. She ran off with my father.
Oh.
Turns out your people get very upset when someone does that. Oh, right, the power cable.
Oh.
Oh, shit, our old friend. I forget where it is.
Oh!
You! Did I do black?
You did, Starscream.
Unapproved housing! Factories, ivory mining! Worshipping a giant machine and dressing it in rags as if it's a shame to be shown here! I tell you not to do these things!
Uh-oh.
But what do I care?
Bye.
Oh, wait, I'm being silly. I must flaunt my blackest cape and proceed with the exsanguinations.
Do it, do it, do it, do it.
I'd tell you a big secret about what's in this room, but you probably wouldn't listen. At this point, our secrets... I've gone full Starscream. There's likely don't need to be secrets. If you leave a lie to fester through generations, it becomes unwritten law.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Yeah, it's called religion. It's conveniently exploitable. I don't want to be here, but you're mining ivory, which is a problem. And evidently, I'm the only one still willing to do things sensibly around here.
I'm kind of starting to agree.
I know, and the first sensible thing I will do is have the bright-haired brother killed off once and for all.
The bright-haired brother?
Ooh!
She's like, what?
He's a man. Oh, shit!
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. You almost seem as resilient as the most blessed of agents at this point. To me, you're just the last remnant of any relation to that demon Elro. Knowing that him and his family line are finally erased from this world, I may even consider a smirk again.
Mm-hmm.
Luckily, Agent White here can help with that.
Please yell something.
Oh,
good God.
Hi.
Oh, shit, whoa. You have to fight Agent White and he's fucking no. Cyclops.
Oh, what dude. The fuck? Hide.
Josh.
I think I gotta wait till he's doing that thing and... Oop, no, I think I need to push this thing back.
I think...
I'm assuming based on the visual cues that I'm looking at.
Yeah,
push
yeah,
that
yeah.
a little bit. Hide from Agent White.
Oh, I see, I see. Oop.
Push this a little bit more, maybe.
Man, he is a one-track-minded dude. Oh, look, Josh.
Yeah, he's...
Right there. Be careful, buddy.
Am I gonna get hurt here? Nope.
No,
just out of reach. Aw, yes.
And I suck it, Agent White.
Push that back. It makes me kind of sad that we have to fight him, because I actually,
Ooh.
I mean, he hasn't done much, but I really like him.
Did you see what one
you know
hit
what I mean?
Took? I agree. Did you see what one hit took of you?
Yes.
I like him because he's like the backup guy, you know, like the hyper-vocal dude.
Yeah. Oh. Put down the bomb. This is working out. This is great. Oh, wait, did that not... Have I reached the end of a...
Oh, I think you have. I think you have.
End of all things. I'm glad you're here with me, Sam, at the end of all things. All right, I guess that's...
Oh, Mr. Frodo.
Sam, push this... I... Damn it, it's too far away.
I think you're at the end of the line, man.
You think so?
Yeah.
Yep,
bastards.
You're right. You're totally right. Do we have to jump up above now? Or what the fuck is this fucking... Is there still... Oh. What was that?
What the hell was that?
Yeah, did he, What?
Hide.
I mean, there's this up here.
Can
like,
you rocket that thing?
Good call, Anthony. Good call.
That's all I can...
Ow.
Oh, wowie.
White, can you
hurt.
Just chill for like a second while I get this together, please?
Oh,
all right,
the pain
timing
of it all.
Again. All right, perfect. You did it. Woo! Hide from Ancient Ward again. Okay, now.
Josh,
now
this is the most riveting game we've... Oh!
Fuck this guy. Is he going faster, too, or is it just me?
Stop!
Okay, let's just take a moment. Oh, I can go up above. Okay, so jump up here. Oh, boy.
Man. Oh.
Peace out.
I'll get the duel when we just keep running.
Thanks. Thanks, yes.
Thanks.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Where the fuck were you, Mina?
Oh, Slidey slide time. I'm not controlling this.
Oh no,
I am controlling this. Run. Stop. Duck now. Ooh. That was not my finest work.
Thank God for invincibility frames.
Wait, what?
Jeez. Mina's like, sucker.
She's Jesus.
Gotcha, bitch.
Jesus.
Why is this happening? No, go. Ow. Oh, why is all of this happening? Okay, so another one's going to shoot out. Okay. Got it.
All right. Okay. All right.
Josh, you control your own destiny.
Mm-hmm.
Woo. Splash.
You're going to drown.
Oh, fuck. Now this shit? Now he's shooting at me? What am I supposed to do
can
in
you
here?
Shoot? What, can you shoot anywhere? Do anything?
I can't do shit. Can I breathe?
Oh, yes. She called him a whore.
White, you okay down there?
Oh, I can't take this.
He's just like, nothing will stop me.
He's like, I'll be here.
You know what? Let's pick this up next time, see what happens to White, and see if he just continues to fuck us up.
Man. Great breath control on White.
See you guys next time.